damn kitchen.
Bulldog, you know I don't care if you took it. Just give it back.
And I'm telling you for the last time, Sparkles, I didn't take the stupid thing.
I think we could avoid a lot of unpleasantness.
What the?
Hi.
Oh, ha ha ha. Very, very funny. Show up super late, make us all sit and wonder what the heck is going on. Now, this is your house, right? Because if it is, we've all been waiting for like hours. It's rude.
Now, easy, Torque Dog.
We got one of these invitations, too. What the heck is going on here?
Darn. Sorry for the language. That wasn't about you getting an invitation. Just that I was hoping you could explain things. This is Torque Dog.
Sup?
And I'm Captain Sparkles. Though, maybe you know that already. Captain Sparkles, I've got, like, 9 million fans?
Captain Sparkles? Are you saying that with a Z?
Petra! Show some respect!
Weird-ass name.
The man's a captain.
Those are your names? Like your real names?
Yes.
Huh. Weird. Anyway, I'm Jesse. That's Petra, Ivor, and Lucas.
Charmed.
Jesse? That's a boy's name. What are you guys anyway? Some sort of loser patrol?
Torque Dog.
Oh, come on. That was hilarious.
That's a good one. You are very funny, Torque Dog.
Wow. You know something? No one ever gets my sense of humor. I think I like you, Pipsqueak. Look, sorry if I was coming down harsh on you. You see, I was expecting to swoop in, score some sick snackage, and bounce, you know, but, well, thanks to those stupid zombies, Torque Dog's trapped here with all these losers. Worst day ever.
Just try and look on the bright side.
I hate so much about the way you choose to be.
Wait, how many more people are in this place?
Counting us, 7?
Mm-hmm. Most of them useless. I tell you what, the minute all them weird zombies are gone, Torque Dog is out of here.
Okay, so the sea of zombies isn't normal. Good to hear.
2 moons is normal, though, right?
The moons? Yeah.
Why don't you know about this stuff? Are you from, like, out of town or something?
What the? Did you hear that?
Who touched my foot?
I think it stopped.
But what's up with the lights?
Everyone, dive for cover!
Damn.
Hey, Jesse. Jesse, come here. You've got a boy's name.
All right, dude. Really? Really? Oh my god.
Ah!
Torque Dog?
Torque Dog? So I'm guessing calling dibs on his inventory would be...
Sparkles, I hope this isn't an insensitive question, but did you do that?
What? No! How could you say that? All those arrows, his inventory, everywhere! How did that... Who? 1 minute he's alive, the next... Gone! Poof!
Wow, you seem pretty broken up about this. Were you guys close?
I mean, not really. He's kind of a tough guy to be close with, but it's still terrible.
Everyone stand back. Let me see what I can figure out.
Why is this happening?
Gunpowder, redstone dust, leather pants. Pretty much what you'd expect, I guess.
Well, that's gone.
Who would do this?
There's the trap door that sucked up Torque Dog's stuff. Looks like it's a matched set with that arrow dispenser up there.
But you saw his stuff. He didn't really have anything worth stealing.
Perhaps it was simply to dispose of the evidence.
Guys, found something strange about this arrow. Ivor, you know potions and enchantments and weird stuff like that. What do you make of it?
Smells like... Yes. Potion of poison?
Oh, is it a tipped arrow? Oh, I've heard of those. They're still pretty new. Oh, nasty stuff.
Using potions to make arrows, the possibilities are fascinating.
Would you stop pointing that thing all over the place? You're making me nervous.
Wait, back up. What'd you say that was?
Tipped arrows? You can, like, put different potion effects on them. Could have sworn I saw someone doing a tutorial on how to make those not too long ago. My nerves are too shot to remember who right now.
Well, let me know if it comes back to you.
Hello? Everything okay in here? Whoa! What's with the crowd?
I was just about to get everyone together to tell them at once.
Okay. Hang on a minute. It's you. I recognize you.
Excuse me?
Yes. What?
Recognize us? How?
I'll show you. Follow me.
Okay. Lizzie, hi. Did you see all these new... Oh, you've got them with you. Well, first it was the portraits of the people already here, then poof, you guys.
Whoa, that's unexpected.
Yeah, no kidding.
They're absolutely exquisite. Perfect.
Well, not perfect.
Absolutely perfect.
Must have been when we showed up. Flattering how well they captured our likenesses.
Somebody's up to something. I don't know what yet, but I'm going to figure it out. Well, that's definitely not a good sign.
Come on, everyone. Let's huddle up in the dining room.
Wonder if he told them yet.
Can't wait to hear the big news.
Me neither.
Ooh, I hope there's cake.
Guess not.
Come on, let's do this.
Come on, Winslow.
No, what's gonna happen now?
Here, let me introduce you all properly. You guys already met Cassie Rose and LD Shadow Lady.
But my friends call me Lizzie.
This is Stacy Plays, Stampy Cat, and that's Dan, the Diamond Minecart.
It's a Stampy Cat.
When did your hair change color? Wasn't it?
It's funny. Before you guys showed up, we all knew each other here. Their names are Jesse, Petra, Lucas, and Ivor.
You said there was news? Is it good? Good news?
Yeah. It's, bad news, I'm afraid. Torque Dog is dead.
Good heavens!
Oh, no!
Wait, what?
But Torque Dog was so tough! There was nothing that could take him down. What happened?
Yeah, what on earth is going on here, Sparkles?
These are what got him.
Tipped arrows?
Does this mean someone set a trap for Torque Dog? That's nasty.
I can't believe Torque Dog's gone. Just like that.
So, what happened to his stuff?
Whoa! How can you say that?
What? It's a valid question.
Whoa.
Come on, everyone! Come on! Don't get greedy!
Just... I want to know what happened. For curiosity's sake.
His stuff just disappeared. Went down this weird hole in the floor.
Are we just supposed to take your word for that?
Guys, I saw it too. Jesse was poking around in Torque Dog's stuff right before it got sucked into a hopper.
So I'm looking at this situation, I'm trying to figure something out. Is this just about Torque Dog, or is there a bigger picture?
Yeah, why have our portraits?
I don't know, guys. Knowing Torque Dog, I think this might just be about him.
Am I picking up some beef here?
What? No! I don't know what you're talking about.
There's something you're not telling me, Lizzie?
No, sorry, that came out wrong. You know what? Forget I said anything.
Uh-oh.
Well, someone brought us here for a reason. Including Torque Dog.
What if we're all in danger?
Oh my gosh, Dan's right!
Whoever's doing this, they could be hunting us!
Hey, come on, everyone. If there's one thing I believe in, it's teamwork. If we all stick together and get through this as a team, we'll be fine.
Inspiring.
There you go, guys. Teamwork makes the dream work. Wow.
Oh, all of this danger talk has my stomach all queasy.
Stampy, come over here. I need to talk to you about something.
Lizzie.
Uh-oh.
Psst. Lizzie.
The more I think about it, the more I think that there's something these people really don't want us to know.
One of them's gotta know the truth about what's going on here.
It'd be nice to figure out what on earth is going on here. Especially if we're gonna be stuck with these people until dawn.
Sounds like we've got a mystery to solve, people. Luckily, Detective Jesse is on the case.
Let's get investigating then.
Hey there, Dan. Lizzie.
Oh, hello?
Hi there.
If you don't mind, I actually had some questions about this Torque Dog situation.
Yeah? Go ahead.
Lizzie, seems like you're not much of a Torque Dog fan. What's the deal?
Oh, come on. You met him, right? Nobody liked that guy. I'm just the only one who will actually admit it.
He, yeah, he definitely wasn't the nicest person.
It seemed like people were really interested in seeing Torque Dog's inventory. Any idea why?
An adventurer like him? He could have had all kinds of cool stuff.
Uh-huh. Torque Dog was clearly targeted with this trap. Why him?
Well, he was bragging about having some kind of rare item.
Wouldn't show it to anyone, of course. Typical talk dog.
Dang. You missed it.
So, this rare item that Torque Dog claimed to have. What can you tell me about it?
We don't know exactly.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks.
What'd you find out?
It's all tangled up, but it sounds like Torque Dog claimed to have some sort of rare item.
I didn't see anything like that in his inventory, though.
Yeah, something's not quite adding up here. Hey, guys. Stampy and Stacy, right?
Hello!
Hey, Jesse. What's up?
I know things are a little nuts right now, but I've got some questions.
Oh, really? What?
Anyone you can think of that would want something bad to happen to Torque Dog?
Well, I never had that big of a problem with him personally, but I know other people did. Quite a few, actually. I don't know if you noticed, but he was a bit of a griefer.
Yeah, and a thief.
Thief, huh? Interesting. Stacy, you seemed pretty curious about what was in Torque Dog's inventory. What's up with that?
Well, Torque Dog was a pretty notorious thief. I was just curious what he had. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ivor.
Seems like Lizzie and Torque Dog really didn't like each other. Know anything else about that?
Oh, that! Real shame.
He broke into her house and stole a bunch of stuff from her. She was super upset about it.
You don't say. Thanks, you two. This has been enlightening.
No problem.
Yeah, no problem.
So did you find anything out from Stacy or Sturdy Cat?
Stampy Cat?
Right. So did you find anything out?
Apparently, Torque Dog was a well-known thief.
A thief, huh? Well, that might have something to do with it, don't you think?
Agreed.
All right, last conversation, I think.
Hey, Sparkle.
Okay, that cat.
And
cat just
Cassie
lagged.
Rose, yeah?
Yep, hi.
Mandy
That's
Rose.
Me.
Hey there, Jesse.
Oh, Winslow says hi, too.
You mind if I ask you guys some questions?
Nope. What are the questions?
There was drama between Lizzie and Torque Dog, right? Got any insight?
Sorry, I'm not getting wrapped up in that. Especially now that Torque Dog is, you know.
But it's weird, right? Definitely seems like there's some beef. Not that I want to get into rumors or anything like that.
Got any guesses why someone would kill Torque Dog?
Gosh. He was a little prickly around the edges, you know? You'd have to ask other people about that. I didn't really know him.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to say anything mean about a guy that's not here to defend himself, but, well, you met him, right? Prickly is kind of an understatement.
It's with the cat's eyes.
Cassie, you seemed pretty upset about people wanting to poke around Torque Dog's inventory.
Oh, was I?
Yeah, you were. Why was that?
Well, it was just so... It's insensitive, right? I mean, it had just happened, and she was all curious about what was in his pockets. Just made me mad, I guess.
I asked Stacy about why she wanted to see Torque Dog's inventory so bad. She said she was just curious.
Huh, just like me. What a coincidence.
Sparkles, like
everyone's curious.
Cassie, Winslow. Thanks for the time.
No
Winslow?
Problem.
Winslow the cat?
Yeah, anytime.
Get anything out of them?
Found out this group has a whole lot of secrets they're keeping from each other.
That's definitely something.
So, Torque Dog was a thief, and he supposedly had something rare. But it feels like there's still a piece missing. No one will tell me what this rare item is.
I think I can shed some light on that situation, actually.
Well, now my curiosity is piqued.
He already had me at rare item.
Just tell me what this thing is already.
Okay, I'm going to. There's a temple way out in the middle of nowhere. No one knows who built it, but it's been there forever. People have been trying to track down the temple's location for ages because they want this treasure. It's supposedly deep in its basement. Now, it looks just like an ordinary flint and steel, but it's actually super rare. It's got this enchantment on it.
It can open portals to other worlds.
Oh, shit.
Exactly. Wait, what? You know about the enchanted flint and steel? How did you know that?
Yeah, so I was like, I have one.
I actually have one of my own.
I could lie.
Really?
Yeah, I do. Just used it a little while ago.
Jeez,
to get...
put that away. You can't just pull that out here. Okay. You know, I had a theory about why you were here, and I think this might just prove it. Everyone? We've all been freaking out, wondering why we were all brought here. Why Torque Dog died? And Jesse has just uncovered a very important clue.
What? Really?
Whoever killed Torque Dog, whoever invited us, they're after the enchanted flint and steel.
Ah! Sparkles?
Damn. You already know the answer.
Panic, Sparkles!
Someone find the lights, quick!
Greetings, adventurers. I am the White Pumpkin. One of you is the treasure I desire, and I will not rest until it is mine, even if I have to resort to murder.
Pumpkin Man.